So we will stand up all together, raise our eyes up to the sky. With faith and love in our hearts, we will embark. Oh, oh, oh. We will give what we've been given.
The end is in sight, so let's finish off our Road to the Incredibles 2 with the finale of this game. Hello my fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Retro, the woman entertainer here, the most inspirational moment in all of Ayrshire. Back once again with Throwback Thursdays and the finale of Tarzan. Tomorrow, the Incredibles 2 goes live in UK cinemas. I'll be going to see it on Monday with one of my friends who is a who has been a regular guest, who's been made a few appearances on this channel. But nevertheless, rocking the boat. This is... Here we go.
Oh, those magnificent creatures shivering in cages. What is this world coming to? Oh, by Jove. Don't know my own strength.
And they don't realize it's Tantor and Turk coming onto the boat.
Oh, you are an animal!
Surprise! Sam, you're rocking the boat. Can't catch me.
Got it.
The controls can be a bit tedious in a way. Very sensitive.
Got it. Got it.
Come to me! Oh, wait a minute. Oops. I can go. Oh, hello. Surprise! Suckers cannot touch me! Bye. Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Got it.
Ah,
that's better.
at them.
What happened in my last run through, which you'll see in a bonus video of my, as far as I'm concerned, failed runs of 100% in the level, getting all the letters and collectibles. Well, that is a fail, but that's part of this run through. Jumping! There we go. And I got an extra life as well. That's good. Right, that's we got everything. And there we go.
Well, hello there. You're wonderful. The jungle is lovely this time of year. Enjoy!
Yeah, shame about the England boys last night. But hey, credit where it's due, they did well to get as far as they did. Now we've got a rematch against Belgium on Saturday. That's gonna be fun. But, like I say, at the end of the day, we did well to get as far as we did. A young team reaching the semi-finals. Just for that, I hope Croatia win now, because this will be their first ever World Cup final. Just missed out on an extra life there. come the baboons! Crouching's like, no!
This snatch will not stop me tonight!
But all those ropes will.
I remember you.
I think this one will be better off stuffed.
Will it now?
And I got an extra life out of that, so that's not too bad.
Dang it!
Ah, that's better.
Got it!
Fridge.
Ah, that's better.
I mean, I'm sorry, but how are you supposed to...
Stop him! He's destroying everything!
Here we go. Don't forget to save this time. At least I got 100% this time. On this level.
Splendid. It's always better to save than to be sorry. You're all right, if you insist.
Right. I mean, there's obviously some sort of trick to beating Clayton.
Bye-bye now.
But it's final boss territory. It's not designed to be easy. I think this is definitely more a case of just taking everything you've learnt. Here we go.
Hiding, are we?
Lord! Let you...
I can use a challenge, because after I get rid of you, rounding up your little ape family will be all too easy!
Kudos to the mighty Brian Blessed for doing such a good job portraying Clayton. Here we go.
Oh, man.
You won't escape from me twice.
Got it.
That easy.
Got it.
I'm going to have you stuffed.
Me? Stuffed?
You're no match for me.
Oh, wait, how am I supposed to get this? Oh, fridge!
Give up now. You're no match for a hunter like me. I see all.
How am I supposed to get the Z? How am I supposed to get the Z?
You won't escape from me twice.
Got it.
Right, there we go. I've got it now. That's fine. I've got the Z. Do I need to worry about getting sketches? No, I don't. I just need to get the letters. I don't need any
Give
more sketches.
Up.
I just need to
You're
get
no
the letters.
Natural, I'm to like me.
Am I not?
You're my help, man.
Got it.
You're playing in a man's world now.
Okay, now I just need the N.
Give up now. You're no match for a hunter like me.
And there's no way of me running faster.
It's just a matter of time, Tarzan. Give up now. You're no match for a hunter like me.
There we go. Now just get to the finish.
It'll take more than that, Eggman. You're no match for me.
Do I seriously have to go through? Are you serious?
You won't stop me from taking the gorillas.
No! Oh, no, 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 that's... Uh-oh.
Give up now. You're no match for a hunter like me.
I've just realized. Oh boy, this is gonna end well. Gonna need to go through that. Gonna need to go through that Tarzan to the rescue level all over again.
You're my ape, man. It'll take more than that, Eggman! I see all you've learned is how to lose. That's the end of your jungle adventures.
And I didn't save on the previous level. How did I manage that?
Good choice. All done.
That's one big fail, ladies and gentlemen. Why have the controls decided to be so unresponsive?
Give up now. You're no man. I see all.
Why are the controls so unresponsive? I've got all the letters now! Now it's time to die, Clayton! No! Oh, okay. Okay, you attack him. You hit him. He goes for the knife. Jump.
You're
okay.
My ape-man!
I swear I'm going through these 7 different stages of a boss fight. Oh, my. I can duck this. Jump? No!
Merely a scratch.
Jump. Duck. Jump.
You're more of a challenge than I expected.
Okay, okay, there we go. There we go! Victory is mine! Place it on the save states. Thanks for the help of save states. Worth it, though. This seems this death scene is brutal, by the way. Watch very carefully. He's got one round his neck. And... And... Boom! And the only thing left is his shadow hanging in the mirror.
A spot to do your saving. You already wonderful. Oh, I see. You wish to exit. Carry on.
~96% of the game.
You did it?
Complete.
You did it? I can't believe it! Wow! I bet you're good enough to try the medium difficulty level.
And there we go! That is Tarzan for the original PlayStation. And tomorrow, it's podcast day. But what's going to be happening is I'm going to be for the next couple of weeks, it's going to be my top 10. Well, next week it's going to be my top 10. Tomorrow, it's going to be my top 10 films of the year so far. And next week is going to be top 10 games of the year so far. That final boss, once I got there, eventually, I made it. Once I got the hang of what I was doing. It's great that they've actually credited the voice actors from the film itself. I mean, where's the Young Turk anyway? Okay. We've got too well, son of man, strangers like me. I mean, too well is over the opening video package, over the intro. Son of man and strangers like me, variations of those throughout the game. Oh, trashing the campers, but how are you going to think about that? Wasn't the film released in 99 unless this game came out beforehand? So anyway, like I say, there we go. That's it for Tarzan. So what am I going to do next? I'll figure something out. And in the meantime, hope you enjoyed what you saw. If you did, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptized into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. And click the bell to join the Lads of DC's notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. On the left, you've got my reaction video to the trailer for the new season of Orange is the New Black. And then on the right, you've got my dedicated Tarzan playlist. So we're just going to let these credits roll out. And then from there, I'll see you guys tomorrow for the podcast. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Until then, until the podcast tomorrow, enjoy the rest of your day, folks. Peace out, and stay faithful as always.